KS Services is now offering preventative maintenance plans as low as $12 a month. Preventative maintenance is so important when it comes to your HVAC system. Let us come check your system out and perform our 22-point inspection. It's better to be safe than sorry. We have so many plans to choose from and special offers that go along with them. Call today for more information. 205-322-9090. Alabama license number 11120.
It's the Weather Xtreme video. This is the afternoon edition for Wednesday, the 14th of November. I'm James Spann. Cold, wet, nasty weather today. Even colder tomorrow, but the rain will be moving out during the pre-dawn hours. And what about Thanksgiving week? Let's go talk about things. Here's the upper air look across the country that tells the story of very deep cold core upper low over the Arklatex region, producing the nasty weather today. That was the radar at 241. Widespread rain over most of Alabama. And as expected, it's a cold rain. Only 36 at Haleyville, 39 at Cullman, Birmingham 43. Warm spot, Anniston 50, Auburn 52. And we'll see temperatures falling tonight. Many spots go below freezing tomorrow morning, especially over the western half of the state. Around the region, Jackson, Mississippi, 33. Little Rock, 33. We've had snow falling today in parts of Arkansas, West Tennessee, North Mississippi. Some sleet, some freezing rain involved there. But again, for Alabama, just been rain. And around the nation, very cold for the east. But notice the tongue of warmer air coming up across the Great Plains, seeing some low 60s there. And we will see warmer weather by the weekend. There's the watch warning map. Nasty weather for the east. Winter weather advisories all the way from the mid-south up into the northeast. Winter storm watches and warnings in a few pockets. Check the action closer to home. There's a freeze warning for much of central and west and southwest Alabama. This is in the broad zone from Hamilton, Haleyville, Jasper, Oneonta, Birmingham, all the way down to Mobile and Foley and Atmore. And Evergreen and Greenville, areas there in darker blue. That's where temperatures will likely drop below freezing tomorrow morning. A winter weather advisory around Memphis, where they've had kind of a wintry mix this afternoon. And to the east, a flash flood watch for the northern two-thirds of Georgia and parts of the Carolinas. No severe weather expected, though. That's the convective outlook for the rest of today and tonight. Here's a rain for the next 7 days. And after today, things will dry out for a while. This started at 7 a.m., and this is basically the rain we're getting today. 1/2 inch for the west, 1 inch for the east in Alabama. Tropics, little wave near Puerto Rico, not expected to develop. Rest of the Atlantic Basin quiet. So model fans, let's go. This is the GFS. This is the 12Z run valid tomorrow afternoon at noon. Deep cold core upper low near Paducah, Kentucky, north of us. And down below that, underneath the cold core, we'll see light snow falling in parts of Tennessee, Kentucky, Illinois, Indiana. But for us, the rain will be ending early in the morning, I'd say between probably 1 and 3 a.m., and we'll start the day down in the upper 20s, 26 to 29, but by the time we get there, the precipitation will be long gone, which is a good thing, but the day's going to be cloudy and cold. Well, I think we stay in the 30s all day. The NAM showing a high of 37 for Birmingham tomorrow, and that is almost 30 degrees below average. But we clear tomorrow night, and then Friday, a beautiful day. We start the day again below freezing, I think. The high will be in the mid to upper 50s. Saturday, a beautiful day. The low will be in the 30s, the high in the middle 60s. And Sunday, a sunny day with mid 60s. So that'll feel like a heat wave. Really nice for the weekend. Let's go to Thanksgiving week. This is Monday. We're still dry. Low 60s. Tuesday, we are dry. And a week from today, Thanksgiving Eve, Wednesday the 21st. Now, this run a little different. It's got a big trough off the East Coast, and really that short wave that was over Texas is way back in Arizona. And if this is right, Texas would be dry, and much of the country would have great travel weather, no major airport weather issues. And we would be partly sunny with a high in the low 60s. This is Thanksgiving Day. The wave comes in a day later on this run, which can happen at this length in the forecast. This is suggesting Thanksgiving Day for Alabama would be dry with rain to the west. And then the rain moves in here Thursday night and Friday, Thanksgiving night and Friday, Black Friday. And a decent chance that rain would be gone in time for Iron Bowl Saturday. Alabama, Auburn, of course, that Saturday the 24th in Tuscaloosa. Here are the numbers coming off the European. After today and tomorrow, things look a whole lot better. Seeing a lot of 50s and low 60s on the board with lows in the 30s and 40s. That's it for the Weather Xtreme video this afternoon. I'll have notes in the blog next video here by 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. If you can't catch us this evening on ABC 3340 News at 4, 5, 6, and 10 o'clock. Thanks for watching. Have a great evening and God bless.